since 2019 has been over, now comes the 2020, and definitely I'm really very excited, and it's going to be Olympic year. So, well, definitely you are going to see a different Sindhu, I must say. Yes, it's going to be exciting because, again, you know, every time I say this, it's not only for us, but also the youngsters, it's a very good advantage for them to learn a lot more things and a lot more memories to take from here. I don't think that not playing would help or playing would not help. I think in my aspect, it's just that I need to go there and play well and enjoy, because you know, if you don't play, the qualification is not going to stop, and if you play, the qualification is, you know, you will, it's not that you will not get selected or you will not play other tournaments.
I think PBL excitement to every year hai, but yeah, this time shayad Olympic year ke wajah se bada players ko hi aa hi nahi raha. But it's okay, as long, I mean, as long as there are good players, and even maybe one of the top players, अच्छा लगता है. थोड़ा pressure भी है अभी तो, क्योंकि सब अभी हमारा team और सब लोग सोचेगा कि मैं compulsory जीतना है और जीतेगा.
Sindhuing is coming this year, so definitely it's that would be a good match. And also, it's not just Sindhu, because the scoring system is different, so comparatively altogether different atmosphere, and it's a team event, so you never know what's going to happen at that point of time. So I think talking about women's singles, it's not just the women's singles, but also since it's a team event, it also counts in men's and doubles and also mixed doubles altogether.